fully crested endpiece with two different sides. This is the normal flat surface, and this one looks like it's a secondary fragmentation. So here the crust is thinner and it's not flat. Nice inclusion.